Hey guys, I'm Saga from TechWorks. In the last month or so, I've been traveling a lot. And since I shoot and edit videos even when I'm traveling, I need to carry a lot of stuff in my travel bag. So in this video, you guys get to see what's in my tech travel bag. I will leave links to all the things you see over here in the description section, so make sure you check it out. It is really important to have a good bag, as it is going to keep all my tech safe while I'm traveling. This one here is called Tonba. I'm not sure if I pronounced it right, but as I said before, I'll leave a link to it in the description section. It's a pretty huge and heavy bag, with lots of compartments to store all your gadgets. It's very well padded at the back, and there is also a lot of space for air to pass through. You have a lot of belts, which helps distribute the weight of the bag evenly when you're wearing it. There is a small compartment hidden below, which packs in a weather shield cover for the bag. With this cover on, you don't have to worry about water getting inside the bag, even if it's pouring outside. You have the option to carry two tripods on this bag. There is a small section hidden here. It comes out to keep the legs of the tripod in place, and the strap at the top secures the rest of the tripod in its place. If you have a smaller tripod, you can keep it in this side pocket, and again, there is a strap to hold it in place. The first thing inside the bag is my early 2015 13-inch Retina MacBook Pro, and I have the dbrand carbon fiber skin on it. In case any of you guys are wondering, I am not sponsored by dbrand. I just like using their skins on all my products. There's enough space to easily fit in a 15-inch laptop in here. You have more space if you want to store a tablet or something of that size. Then as we get to the main compartment of the bag, you can see how much stuff I can fit in here. The most important thing in the bag is my camera, which is the Canon 80D and the Sigma 18-35 f1.8 lens, both of which go in these sections. But right now, I'm shooting with it, so you can't see them over here. Next is my 10,000 mAh power bank from OnePlus. It comes in very handy if I'm away from a power source for more than a few days. Then I carry this USB 3 enclosure for my 250GB Samsung SSD. I edit all my videos from this solid state drive, since I just have 128GB of storage in my Retina MacBook Pro. The second lens that I carry is the Canon 18-135mm. It has a wider zoom range and also has image stabilization built in, so I use it for taking pictures while I travel. Then I have Apple's 12-watt charger, which charges my iPhone 7 fully in about 90 minutes, which is way faster than the stock charger which comes in the box. I have also started carrying these SoundPits wireless Bluetooth earphones, since the iPhone 7 doesn't have a headphone jack. These sound really amazing for the price that they come at. I just have a bunch of cables in this section. I need to carry a few micro USB cables, lightning cable, power cables, and USB cables to keep all my devices charged or connected. I have two smartphones at any time, so whichever one I am not using at the moment goes in this bag. Right now, I have the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge with a Pitaka case on it, and the iPhone 7 with a dbrand skin on it. In this last section on the left side is my portable audio recorder, the Zoom H1. I plug in this Rode SmartLav Plus microphone in this recorder whenever I need to record voiceovers while I'm traveling. Then I also carry this Aukey 5-port charger. I use this every day to charge multiple devices at once. It has 4 intelligent charging points and one port that supports Quick Charge 3.0. A device like this is a must if you need to charge multiple devices at once from a single power socket. Then there are my favorite headphones, the Audio-Technica M50X. These are really well built, so you don't have to worry about them getting damaged while traveling. I use these headphones while I edit all my videos. In this case, I carry two of my 1TB hard disks. Both of them are from Western Digital. I have applied sticker on one of the drives to easily differentiate it from my backup drive. And this is not a dbrand skin, it's just a carbon fiber vinyl sticker I ordered from eBay. Then there is this Canon battery charger and an extra battery for my camera. And since I have the iPhone 7, I need to carry these lightning earpods in case the battery of my Bluetooth earphones die. And there is the lightning to headphone jack adapter if I want to use the ATH M50X with the iPhone 7. After that is the Nomad Pod for charging my Apple Watch. It has a built-in battery which can charge my watch about 3 times, and it looks good than the regular Apple Watch charger, so it is always nice to carry this along. I also carry a lot of microfiber cloths to keep my devices smudge and fingerprint free. And the final item in the bag is this Jobby Gorilla Pod. I use it when I take videos or time lapses with my smartphones. So there you have it. These are all the things that I carry in my tech travel bag whenever I go somewhere for more than 3 days. As I said before, links to all these things are in the description section. That is it for this video, guys. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, and also subscribe to the channel for more quality tech videos like this. You can also check out some of the other videos on this channel. This is Sagar, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care.